2 hours of sleep and a year full of agony. On the third day of finals, Parkway gave to me 3 failing grades, 2 hours of sleep and a year full of agony. On the fourth day of finals, Parkway gave to me 4 stressful finals, 3 failing grades, 2 hours of sleep and a year full of agony. Five mental breakdowns, 4 stressful finals, 3 failing grades, 2 hours of sleep, and a year full of agony. On the sixth day of finals, Parkway gave to me 6 cups of coffee, 5 mental breakdowns, 4 stressful finals, 3 failing grades, 2 hours of sleep, and a year full of agony. Coffee, 5 mental breakdowns, 4 stressful finals, 3 failing grades, 2 hours of sleep, and a year full of agony. On the 8th day of finals, Parkway gave to me 8 days of crying, 7 seniors skipping, 6 cups of coffee, 5 mental breakdowns, 4 stressful finals, 3 failing grades, 2 hours of sleep, and a year. On the 9th day of finals, Parkway gave to me 9 weeks of pain, 8 days of crying, 7 seniors skipping, 6 cups of coffee, 5 mental breakdowns, 4 stressful finals, 3 failing grades, 2 hours of sleep, and a year full of agony. On the 10th day of finals, Parkway gave to me 10 restless nights, 9 weeks of pain, 8 days of crying, 7 seniors skipping, 6 cups of coffee, 5 mental breakdowns, 4 stressful finals, 3 failing grades, 2 hours of sleep, and a year full of agony. On the 11th day of finals, Parkway gave to me 11 hours studying, 10 restless nights, 9 weeks of pain, 8 days of crying, 7 seniors skipping, 6 cups of coffee, 5 mental breakdowns, 4 stressful finals, 3 failing grades, 2 hours of sleep, and a year full of agony. On the 12th day of finals, Parkway gave to me 12 sugar comas, 11 hours studying, 10 restless nights, 9 weeks of pain, 8 days of crying, 7 seniors skipping, 6 cups of coffee, 5 mental breakdowns, 4 stressful finals, 3